Chinese restaurants, right?
Thank you.
Yes. Have you been?
I'm not beaching anymore.
Just to be by the ocean.
Yeah.
That's it.
You can do that in the kids. This land on here is fine.
Different. It's nicer.
I don't have fantasy about staying anymore. I'm not like in the middle.
Yes, but not all the time.
Wait, where's the kid? Who has kids? Younger kids now. Is that ours?
I don't know who that is.
I haven't seen small kids for a while. Wait, can our team?
Past that time.
Our teammates.
Yeah. I'm sure they want to see themselves, right? Because they don't see health or whatever. It's a different point of view. And plus, I never see it, so. Oh, good.
It's supposed to go. There's a Taiwanese authentic bubble tea opening in Boston today.
Which one? What's it called?
It's very hard to pronounce. It's called Genji Dong.
On Boston? Beside where?
Is that one of those bubble teas are from Taiwan? This is an authentic.
What about Cha Time?
Huh?
Cha Time.
Cha Time is not, it's really? Not local.
Really?
It was franchised overseas. Franchised overseas. We don't drink Cha Time, we don't drink Cha Time.
Interesting.
Like this one, today opening, like my friends is all going. I was like,
just ask them to bring you one. Not the same?
Not the same, because those are different.
Fresh?
Yes.
I see.
When they do it, it's a different level.
Oh, that sounds good.
Has leather.
Oh wow, let me see your picture. I want to try that.
This one you can ask people to drink for you.
Oh yeah, like
but
a fresh
still,
fruit one. Yeah.
The weather is cold outside, so the,
yes.
the temperature will change the mangoes.
I
so it will become a bit hardened.
I see. Oh, so specific. Yes, it is, right?
Yeah. So this is coconut jelly and like so sometimes it's like
sufficient,
yeah. So you drink the passion juice. That's why they're addicted, they're not just
food. Yeah, exactly. A million different flavors.
They are crazy for me.
Wow.
Or sometimes like back home, I think like they're more enjoyable.
Yeah, exactly.
Not just one thing.
Yep.
So
oh, that looks good.
And this is a red thing. The red thing is part of the outer.
Yeah.
And this is the common milk, but see, and this is the Earl Grey and the
Grey. Oh, wow. Okay.
It's just times two.
Yes, exactly. Amped up. Oh, I can't wait to try it. I'm sure I'll be downtown in December.
I know it's somewhere. So this is the one I'm going to tell you. Where am I? Oh my god, they have this! Okay, my favorite is the pom.
Oh, really?
I never have this in Taiwan because I never know.
Oh.
I always go there for the soup.
Now's your chance.
Grandma's. Yeah, like you wouldn't, but they are so good. Those dark brown, dark brown. It's a vinegary sour soup.
I don't know if I had it.
You never had. You should try it ever. It's really, really good. I don't know, when you go hot pot, remember? When you go hot pot, sometimes it comes with that plum juice.
Oh, yes.
But this is more intense.
I see. Yes.
This is more intense. Mm-hmm. More dense than you know, the
yes. Yes. Oh, wow. Good reason for you to go down.
Trust me. When I go home every day, two. One milk, one oat milk.
Yeah. One for breakfast, one for lunch.
One lunch, one after dinner, right?
Yeah.
So, either when you have, like when you have like, chicken nugget, Chinese mm-hmm. style chicken nugget.
Oh, yes.
And you have to have one of this drink, like one of this plum one, or lemon one, or passion fruit one, right?
Yes.
Anyway, that's why, I mean, they're addictive for me, so
yes, totally.
And they have green tea too, green tea and mocha, if you like green tea and red tea. So this is nothing for it.
Oh, yeah.
This one, okay. This one's cool. This is cool. It just looks cool. Yeah, so this is part of it. Some people don't like any of that, but they like Japanese style.
Yes.
They can still go with their friends. This one is Earl Grey. See, this is the one I
yes.
But how come they look so that's cool. Oh, the jelly. Under the light is
yes.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks good. That looks good.
Because sometimes at night you don't want to eat.
Yes, exactly. That's it. Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah. You should go.
My friend's here.
Text her quickly.
Bring one back. She's a supplier, so.
Supplier?
Yeah. What do you mean? Supplier
to oh, she does?
Oh, wow. But she said you want to buy her. I was like, no, it's just good.
Oh.
No. But I have friends that she made them every other day for the job. So she's so busy. This is great. I think they're all
Western. It's amazing. There's quite a few good ones there.
when the kids go to Central, and then they go to Periscope.
Where did they go to Periscope? In Periscope? They what? Yeah, they do. Yes, and then
maybe English, maybe
right.
English.
Right, yeah. That's true.
Thank you.
crazy. You ever try the Japanese pancakes?
Yeah.
Yes, so that makes sense. Yes. Yes. That makes sense. I know. My favorite subject. Thank you. their room or before hockey actually.
Exactly.
Okay.